Oh yeah, that's what you think.
What?
That's my new philosophy. Oh yeah, that's what you think.
Well, why are you telling me?
What?
Why are you telling me?
Why are you telling me? I like it! That's a good philosophy. Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me my new philosophy? The teacher gave a D on last week's homework. She said, Miss Sally Brown, your grades are going down. I could have told her.
New philosophy.
New philosophy, Miss B. I'm she. Look, see. A D. A D. Well, why are you telling me? And that's my new philosophy.
That's your new philosophy.
Why are you telling me? My new philosophy.
That's great, Sally, but I have to go practice Chopin's Nocturne in B-flat minor.
No! I like it. No! That's a good philosophy. No! No! No!
That's your new philosophy, huh?
Yes! I mean, no! Just like a busy bee, each new philosophy can fly from tree to tree and keep me moving. When life's a dizzy maze, on alternating days, I choose a different phrase.
My new philosophy.
My new philosophy.
Sally, some philosophies are simple. Man cannot live by bread alone. Some philosophies are clear.
Leave your message at the sound of the tone.
Some philosophies pick and choose. Deciding what goes in it won't take a lifetime.
Might take a minute.
Sally, anything that's only a minute can't be very lasting. For instance, Beethoven took over 2 years to complete his brilliant Ninth Symphony.
No! I can't stand it! I can't stand it! I like it! It's like a guarantee, each new philosophy, and things are sure to be a whole lot brighter. Oh yeah? That's what you think. Why are you telling me? No! I can't stand it! Now life is free and easy, much more philosophies with my brand new. You know, someone has said that we should live each day as if it were the last day of our life.
Lucy, help me, this is the last day!
Clearly, some philosophies aren't for all people. And that's my new philosophy.